Hey guys, I'm gonna try and make this paper back to normal, so let's see if it works.